Pickle.
He understands the importance of his comrades and his friendship because he reluctantly doesn't want to fight, but he knows that he has to. And same thing with Cole, right? He doesn't want to fight his friend, but he knows his duty is to certainly get stronger as a real soldier in order to protect this earth. So it's really, at the end of the day, it really ends up becoming a compromise, right? Like, hey, bro, why are we even doing this?
Pickle.
I would have to look.